Hello with Reiza Studios once again, and welcome to Automobilista 2. We are at the version 1.563, and with that version a lot of improvements on the newest Formula 1 2024 car iteration is coming along, and in addition to this a lot of stuff concerning the effects of the rain and of the spray from the rain on track. And we will not go with the Formula Ultimate Generation 2, which is the announced Formula 1 2024 car. Today we will be going to do a race against the AI with the 1991 grid guys, and we have an updated version of this as well. You can find it over at formaracedepartment.com, which is Overtake GG now. You can download this. This is the Formula 1 1991 mod, and we can choose even different scenarios according to the history of the 1991 season. And we have chosen here the Mexican Grand Prix scenario. This was, I think, race number 5, where Alex Caffi with the footwalk car has not been able to qualify anymore, and instead of him the fundamental Ford car with Oliver Gruyere entered into the grid to race. And we will take his car today to go into a race battle. Let's go over to Kyalami for an 8-lap race without qualification, maybe with some practicing, and we will be choosing light rain because we want to see how this new spray effects are coming into play here, showing us visually what they meant to be when they start to kick in for a race driver. So we have to choose some wet track, guys. Oh, this will be very, very hard. A very nice challenge for us. 8 laps on the wet at Kyalami with the rain. Ooh. Let's see how.
8 laps, P26.
8 laps, P26. This is heavy, guys. Let's see. Let's put in for 10 laps to have a safety margin. We want to reach the finishing line, possibly.
Okay, now, Rafa, be ready.
Let's start the race here. And Kyalami, red lights.
Green.
And away we are from the line. A lot of spray here. Ooh, what a nice spray effect. Indeed, you can already see. Whoa, and you can already see that we can't see anything.
Left side.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
On your left.
We had to avoid badly.
They're still there. Two left.
The front runners there.
Car on your left. Hold your line. Left side. Wow. Clear. Good. All clear.
Have you
left
seen
side. Two cars on your left.
Any
still
other
there. Stay with them.
Scenarios till now. In any other scenes. I don't. For sure.
Good start. Keep it up.
Yeah, keep it up. Where is the track going?
Right
car
side.
Right. Clear on the right side.
He's clear.
Clear on the right side.
Right. Clear on the right. Go, go, go.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. What a nice effect.
One leg behind.
We have got light.
One leg back.
Car left.
Kind of
clear on the left.
Sunshine.
Left
light is
left.
Coming down from the sky.
Watch your mirrors.
Here.
He's looking.
He's looking.
Stay right. Watch left.
Still there.
One on the
still
left.
There. Hold your line.
It's nice to see that we can hold
still
on with the AI.
Clear
in this
on the left side. On your left. Left side clear.
Okay, he cleared you.
And I'm curious to see. We'll spread out some.
Left. On the left. Clear on your left.
Oh,
clear.
Here.
Two right. Right side.
That
right side clear. Clear.
All together. But we are sticking by very closely.
Two legs back
to each other. Okay,
stay left.
Nice pedal there. Inside.
Still there, hold on.
In the middle of this last
you're
corner.
Clear, okay.
First
clear.
Leg.
One leg back. P23. Right side.
Three.
Clear to your leg
behind.
One leg behind. On your right, clear right. Watch your line.
Okay.
On the right.
Slowly,
truly.
Getting
good.
Closer again.
Now.
Finding it. It was a difficult bend.
Right
Right side. Right side here.
We are
2 lengths behind.
Behind Herbert.
Left side. Clear left.
Clear now. Yes, okay.
1 length back. Right. 1 length behind.
What a nice race here. You can go with these conditions.
Back. 1 length back.
Never experienced.
1/2 length back. Watch your line.
Such kind of race.
Careful. Okay. He's still there. He's looking.
Left enjoyment side. From it.
He's looking.
These conditions. Right. This really.
Hold your line. Right side.
Amazing. To see that you can hold on and you can have fun.
1 length behind.
To raise the AI.
Even watch your left.
This condition is very clear. Oh! Have you seen that? I was caught out by a big pet.
Leader has just done a 142.00.
The car seems not to be damaged. Of course, we are back in P26,
but at least
you can see something now in front of us. Let's try to get back on the field from here. We have still
that's last.
5 laps and this one here to go. Plenty of time to catch up again. AI, come on. You can see a nice dry line here. Some sort of building up, which is nice. Adds to the atmosphere a lot. And adds to how you maybe wanna drive. This is amazing. Yeah, but don't.
The gap is now 4.6 seconds.
You see the man.
We think you might have gone outside of track
you
limits
see
there.
The man.
That's a new fastest
it's
lap.
Not over.
138.34.
Can still. Catch them! A nice battle again there. Spun out, so we have overtaken at least one rival. Nice. The AI has its difficulties as well. What's nice to see that the AI is affected by the conditions.
Not only the player. You need to push if we're going to hold this position.
Yeah, we want to hold that position. That position and we will hold this position. Oh, a pet there again. Yes, nice, come on.
2. Look down. Ahead is increasing. It's now 10.7 seconds. You're halfway home. Your fuel is fine. B25. That's your quickest lap. Gudgeman is reeling you in. The gap's now 3.2 seconds.
No, Gudgeman is not reeling in. Don't tell me lies, man. See if we can catch at least one more.
That lap time was 1:14.30.
For the end of this race, and they go. There they go, in front of us. We can already see them coming closer. Can we stay in fourth? Yes.
That's a new fastest lap for Mansell, 1:35.25.
Mansell continuing to score the best laps. We are continuing. Get closer to Blondell and Alboreto. Hopefully. Watch out for the pedals. Yes, I know it. As you can see, we are settling in nicely, adapting to these conditions.
Okay, Rafa, you're reeling in. Look down, pin the gaps down.
Therefore, we are reeling in on Blondell. There we are, already in the tail of both men in front, Alboreto and Blondell. Blondell trying to pass here. Traction and oh, over the line.
You've just done it. 138.88. Sector 3 is 2.2 off the pace.
New lap, one on your left. Clear on the left side. Clear.
Little late braking. Some flat spots I'm feeling through the steering wheel. Oh,
the guy in front is
come on, don't brake check me.
And you've got one on your right.
And bye.
Clear right. Okay, clear. You're good.
On Alboreto.
Half length back.
Clear left.
Try to take Rondell as well. Come on. Man is past Alboreto as well. Last corner, and nice job by Blundell on us. The line on P24.
There we go, it's over. Bring it back.
Wow, it's over, but it was a nice experience, guys. Not bad, not bad, not bad at all. But now, let's see the replay from the last lap again from the track game view. As Mansell won the race on Berger, Patrese, Senna, Prost, Alesi, De Cesaris, Piquet, Moreno, and Morbidelli for the top 10. There you can see us crossing the line for the last lap, chasing on Blundell and Alboreto, while Mauricio Kuschelmann is trying to hold on behind, right close on us. See how dirty the chassis of the car is. Very nice detail. This is amazing. Water spray effects there, and we are closing in on Alboreto, going for the move here inside on the Italian for another spot gained. At least we are not last and not penultimate, we are third last now, trying to make pressure on Blundell in the Tyrrell. Is a little bit quicker on the traction. We are getting closer in the corner, the braking zones, but at the exit here, going a little bit wide, and this was it. Then stays in front, face the last corner, and over the line we go. Blundell on P23, we on P24, and Kuschelmann on 25, Alboreto on 26. So this was it, guys, for the race. Hope you enjoyed it. I did it for sure.
Car to your left.
Because it was a nice experience. It was the very first experience here on these conditions after the update. Against the AI here in a Formula 1 1991 car. It's absolutely drivable, it's absolutely fun to race against them. Even though we finished far behind in the field, but it was not the aim to score any kind of super positions. It was just a test to see if we can race the AI in these conditions, and we showed that we can do it. Very nice.
Left
manner.
Side, clear your left.
This is it, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. And with this, I leave for today's video. don't forget to push the like button if you enjoyed it, and this very very soon for more. So till then, stay well, stay tuned, and bye bye from Alonso. Till the next time, ciao.
Her daddy was lazy and no count, claimed he had a bad back. All her brothers were fit for, but stealing watermelons out of my track. Coke said at Danny, Gators put your granny. Everybody said it was a shame, 'cause her mama was working on a chain gang. The little pork salad, suck a little pork salad to me. You know we need the mess of it. Suck a little. What?